information first to design this. We're giving them the information and then they're going to design the link it for us, because obviously
so it's
up to us what we've got.
It's been written by South Town. It just doesn't seem to be doing a terribly good job, and I wondered who'd put it together.
And if you don't
think
it's doing a good job, you're very welcome to.
I'm not in a working group, that is why I was interested to know whether the working group has worked on it.
No, but at the last parish meeting,
yes.
Councillors did say that they wanted to see the leaflet before it was sent out. So this is what we're doing. We're sending it to you for your comment.
Okay.
So
and what's your deadline for feedback?
Should we just say Sunday?
Sunday.
Yes.
Sunday?
Yes.
Sunday?
This coming Sunday.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that good people time?
Not really. Right.
Thank you.
So, any further comments on this report on the new one?
Yeah.
244, what's the planning application?
Sorry,
Jim.
No,
okay. So, planning application. So, first one is S09-7018-FL, which is the proposed direction of a new dwelling adjacent to 2 Holden Way, Salisbury. So anyone have any comments or any changes
of liberty? Well,
they're
squeezing, squeezing another small house for a corner block.
Replacing
the corner block. The proposal is just halt, Mr. Chairman.
Do I have a second on that?
Roger.
Second on Roger. Do we have any further discussion?
I was just going to draw attention to the fact that the sustainable drainage engineer has put a condition regarding disposal. So
that'd be a standard condition, yes. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. No, that's
Are there any comments from the neighbours?
Not as far as I'm aware.
There's nothing on the But there's nothing there.
So there's no further discussion. All those who had a proposal that we support this application. So all those in favour of that proposal, please.
Well, holding the count's gone up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Those against? None. And those abstaining? 4 abstentions, 2 no votes. The next item is S/2/0985/18PN, which is a prime notification for a large sort of steel portable frame agricultural building as a meadow farm. Now, I don't know if anyone else has spotted this, but this lies almost directly on the route of one of the proposed greenways from
directly on top of the old station line, which is also proposed as a conduit for tram train tap system from Haver.
Well, yes, I think probably not that far down from the tram train, anyway, I have informed South Cams and also the Greenlands team of this potential clash, so they are aware of it. So I don't know whether Parish Council wishes also to make a comment on those lines.
Yes, I'll
well, it's, I mean, there's no doubt. I mean, it's definitely there. I mean,
it's here. You can see the old.
Yes.
The old railway track.
Yeah.
And that's the existing one. And they're talking about building the second one actually on top of the old railway
track. Yes. I mean, there is an existing building.
This
one.
Yeah.
That's
the existing one.
Yes. Yeah.
I was going to mention about the existing building and also the old buildings that were demolished.
Yeah.
It would be possible to reorientate.
So that's you can see the dismantled railway with the suggestion that it would be remantled.
Yes, there's a slightly clearer plan, which is that one actually, which is a.
Mm-hmm.
Which I think that's also not
Can I just get a clarification of what prior notification means? Is it that they have
it's
to, because it's agricultural?
Yes, it is. So normally it would be a busy development, but is it possible to object?
I'm still trying to work it out against there.
Well, they get in along the line of the old railway.
Yeah.
So if you have
there's another document called the site plan.
Yes.
Comes in by the hill cottage.
Yeah.
Or
yeah. There's another document called the site plan. That's being written.
Yes.
Sorry.
I think it's
that one.
Oh, there it is.
Yes, it goes around the back of some British cottage and then joins the former.
Yeah. So actually, I think British cottage is in Sawton, isn't it?
It is. Yes.
So the reason it's there is the entrance. Is actually from our parish.
Anyway, so should these things go ahead, then that can be the issue that they can sort out, and we as a parish council won't have to deal with. But it looks as though, at the moment, we'll be saying no to something which no, may not happen.
I mean, it would be possible to make a note of this as a comment. I mean, I have already done that.
Propose to accept, but note that this could go ahead. So bear this in mind.
Yeah.
I suppose it's the timings, isn't it? Because this presumably could be built well before any decisions are made about the
Greenway.
The Greenways won't be decided this year, so we'll have this building up before that happens.
There's been no road over there to that old railway line. On that side, never. There's no road there for quite some time, because there's no way you can access that railway through that. Because that used to be a field where we used to bale straw in. And there's no roadway there.
The entrance to that field is as you go over the bridge, just on the left hand side before you get to the river.
Right.
The entrance, there's gate goes down. Across the cycleway into that field.
There's a gate next to the bridge house.
I think based on that plan, their proposal is making additional access around the back of the bridge cottage.
I think there's there's a gate alongside the old road.
There was never a road through there. No way has been a road there. He thinks he knows all he knows. Piss all. He's a pain in the ass.
No personal comments, thank you.
No, that's one of the chiefs of this.